here with... Hey!
Hey, man. How are you?
How you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
Hey, good to see you, Shaw. Hey, you know what's crazy? I run into you because just yesterday afternoon, I was watching the Royal Rumble that you and I were in, right? I was watching on WWE Network. And it was the one where both of us went over the top rope, right? And you fell on the floor, but I held on. And I won, right?
Went over first. Yeah, I actually
but won the crate. Yeah, because you were telling everybody that
I told everybody.
My feet hit the floor.
They did. I actually won that one.
What's crazy is, I agree. You should have won. That's crazy, right? I mean, how different your life would have been if you would have won. You know what's crazy is the director of The Mummy Returns watched that Royal Rumble and said, "Whoever wins this Royal Rumble, I'm gonna cast as a Scorpion King." Yeah, that should have been you. You should have been the Scorpion King. You could have been the one hunting Vin Diesel's candy ass down in Fast and Furious. You could have been the one in a helicopter saving your family in the world's biggest earthquake. You could have been breaking box office records, man. But hey, such is life, right?
Yeah, such is life. Okay.
That is awesome. Oh, man, that's so cool. That's what you do. You break things, right?
That's what I do.
Hey, man, come here, man. I love you, big dog. Yeah.
Love you, too.
Hey. You all right? All right. All right, Miami, the Rock is coming back.